Imagine if there's a chance to earn at the same time and the same place where you play some adventurous games. Welcome back to our channel. Today we will see a way to enjoy the games as well as earn money. Crypto games have become one of the safest fields to make money effortlessly. There's a clump of NFT games that allows you to presumably earn crypto while playing games online. The NFT is gaming is nothing but blockchain-based games that have tokenized assets. Players will be allowed to use these assets as a cryptocurrency, or on the other hand, they can collect these in-game NFTs and sell them for potential profit. Want to play games and earn crypto? Let's take a look at some of the best NFT games, which can be a wonderful distraction filled with actions and fantasies in no particular order. Are you ready? Let's get started. Number 10. Lord Relics. Being an action and adventurous game filled with blockchain items that can be earned by the players, Lord Relics was one of the first blockchain games that implement the technology of blockchain so easily. What can a player do here? This game is not only allowing you to earn cryptos, but you can also entertain yourself by cooking food, woodcutting, mine, can defeat your enemies, and a lot more. You can also buy or sell things in-game from a player to another player as an exchange. Though the game is in its early stages, there are a lot of things to enjoy here, and Lord Relics is considered a far better game than some of the fully developed games. Number 9. League of Kingdoms. This is a platform where the players will be fighting for the domain. Anyone who plays this game can fully own and trade all sorts of digital assets as tokens or NFT. What will happen in the game? League of Kingdoms is based on the MMO strategy gaming, massive multiplayer online gaming. This game may look similar to some famous adventurers game like Clash of Clans, Age of Empire, etc. But here you can not only create your own powerful kingdom, but you can also attack the other kingdoms with the help of your military to check their power. Number 8. Gods Unchained. This is an Ethereum-based game. Here you can also earn crypto while you're enjoying the game of Gods Unchained. But you can't earn crypto in an easy way here. The player has to win the game by preparing a deck with some special tactics and strategies. If the player completes the game with rank, he or she will earn a flux. This flux can be used to create high-quality cards, and now the player can trade these cards on the marketplace to earn cryptocurrencies. Believe it or not, God Unchained has sales and a daily turnover of about $10,000 per day. Quite a big amount, right? Number 7. Townstars. Powered by Gala Network, Townstar will allow its players to earn Gala tokens and Mindbox coins while enjoying the fun game. Do you love to do farming and gardening? Here's a treat for you. This game is created as a farming game. By playing the game, you can not only enjoy farming, but also increase your trading skills. Want to purchase a full-fledged working bot in Townstar? According to the current Bitcoin price, the actual cost of a fully stuffed working bot is nearly $10,000. But if you want to start enjoying the game of Townstar, you have to first create a free Gala wallet. This wallet behaves just like all the other blockchain wallets, but the only difference between the Gala wallet and all the others, it will not show you the private key except your own password. Number 6. Crypto Fights. As the game suggests, the player has to fight against a set of creatures. In the beginning, the player will be given three options to fight against, which include humans, elves, and dwarves. To win the game, the player has to choose their opponent very carefully, and one should be very clear about the game's style of each race. To win cryptocurrencies, the players have to win the race first. There will be cash prizes at the reward at the end of each victory. One of the major uniqueness of this game is that there are nearly 40 unique skills, which leads to nearly 50,000 unique configurations that the players can use to conquer the game. While playing special tournaments and crypto fights, this game gives a feeling totally different from the other RPG games. Must try this at least once. Number 5. Serar. Are you a football player or a person who has a habit of playing football as a fun game? Here's a surprise for you. Serar is an Ethereum-based blockchain game that allows its players to play the game of football and also earn cryptocurrencies at the same time. Here you will get a chance to create your own virtual team, which will be composed of different digital card and NFTs. And a fun fact is that these cards are officially licensed. These cards will also have the ability to represent a real-life footballer for a particular season. You'll get full ownership when you get just one of these cars, and you'll be able to sell it off to other players also. Crazy. Number 4. Evolution Land. Moving on to the next game named Evolution Land, this game is a different genre from that of the others. It is a virtual simulation game. Here the players can collect and breed creatures called Apostles, whose talents will be determined by their genes. After increasing the talents and skills of the Apostles through education, the player can trade their Apostles in the NFT marketplace. Number 3. CryptoKitties. CryptoKitties allows its digital players to collect and breed beautiful virtual kittens which live on the Ethereum blockchain. This game is well known for its gorgeous looking kittens, and the game is one of the earliest Ethereum blockchain games in existence. In CryptoKitties, players have the access to sell the virtual kittens on the marketplace or on the leading NFT marketplace. The game of CryptoKitties was crafted by Dapper Labs on Ethereum in the year of 2017. There are two ways to get CryptoKitties. One, you can buy them at the marketplace, or you can breed two kitties together. And it is interesting to know that breeding allows the players to unlock rare attributes. Number 2. F1 Delta Time. Are you a diehard fan of Formula 1 racing? Here's the Aptus gaming platform specifically designed for Formula 1 lovers. F1 Delta Time allows its players to buy a wide range of cars, drivers, and components that will be coming along with a normal blockchain-based game. One of the interesting features of this NFT game is that it allows the players to race through Grand Prix mode. This game has an ERC-20 token that can be used as an in-game currency called REVV. A special name in the currency? Interesting. Number 1. Axie Infinity. This game is one of the major reasons for the popularity gained by NFT games. Axie Infinity is also a game designed based on the blockchain technology Ethereum. This game is famous for its adorable, tiny, and fluffy features called Axies, and these gorgeous creatures will be unique and differ in many aspects like strength, genes, etc. Axie Infinity was first launched in 2018. How you can earn cryptocurrencies here? The goal of this game is to develop as many Axies as possible, and now you can trade these Axies with other players on the marketplace. Sounds good. The players can also buy Axie Infinity Shards, or AIX, while enjoying the game. Coming to the end of today's video, these are the top 10 NFT games on Android that you must check out. But this is just our perspective. There can also be all other wonderful games that are not listed in the video. If there are any, please let us know in the comments section. But if you don't have any objection and agree with our list of NFT games, then do like the video as a gesture of acceptance. Before closing the video, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel to give a tap on the bell icon to stay updated with our channel. Stay awesome!